So you may think there's nothing simpler than inserting a screenshot, and you would be right. In order to insert properly a screenshot into PowerPoint, you go to the Insert tab and you can use the Screenshot function. Clicking on the Screenshot function, it will try to capture all available windows which you have opened. As you can see, I have several programs opened, like PowerPoint, my browsers, and additionally, you can select Screen Clipping. Let me now show you why would you want to use this. Let's for example say that I have a picture. I would like this guy to be in my PowerPoint. Okay, he's looking kind of scary and angry at me. So let's go for something softer like this duck. And going back to PowerPoint, I can pick Screenshot, Screen Clipping, and it will show you parts of my face and show you everything that is currently on the screen. Once the screen goes so milky, you can click and clip only the frame you would like to be inserted into PowerPoint. Why is that great? I do not have to download the photograph. I do not have to do extra work to resize it, prepare it. I just clip my screen right in front of me and it's automatically put in PowerPoint. Another way of doing this would be pressing print screen on your keyboard. Pressing print screen, going back to PowerPoint, let me open a new slide and just right clicking and pasting the screenshot you made. Now this is a screenshot of my entire monitor. I could then go to picture format, crop, and I could again crop this down to this tiny picture. I would have to click crop again and I would have basically the same result as previously. But as you can see, using the insert, screenshot, and either selecting an active window or the screen clipping option, it makes it very easy, convenient, and quick.